president's name together in the same sentence over and over and over.
No. Does anyone? No one ever looked twice at me before. Now suddenly everyone's looking at me.
That was porn star Stormy Daniels talking with Inside Edition. Allegedly, according to the Wall Street Journal, Michael Cohen, the president's lawyer, paid Ms. Daniels $130,000 before the election to not talk about what she had previously been talking about, an alleged affair between herself and the president in 2006. Although right now, Daniels and the president both deny it. Our panel's back with me. So, Jen, you're a White House communications director under President Obama. I am just wondering, a world in which these kinds of allegations are made against President Obama, and what the response would be, do you think, in the media or in the political world?
Certainly quite more significant than it is today. The reality is we're talking about, I mean, look at that headline from the Wall Street Journal story. The president of the United States, his lawyer paid off a porn star. That almost took down a presidency, a similar version of that back in the 90s. If this had happened during the Obama administration, one, racism would have been at play, no doubt about it. Certainly many other factors would have been at play. Hatred against liberals would have been at play. But this story is about number 6, 7, or 8 on the ranking. So that's pretty incredible. That's in part due to the fact that there's an ongoing investigation of the president and his team, in part because of many unforced errors of his own. But it's pretty astounding. This has barely made a bleep in the news coverage.
You heard Senator Collins earlier when I asked her about it. She said this seems to be a marital issue between the president and the first lady.
Boy, it's funny. You know, we had an impeachment over a similar kind of issue a few years back. What is really astounding about this is his Christian base wants to look the other way,
yes.
Wants to pretend that nothing ever happened or that he's a changed man, that somehow he's had a come to Jesus moment. Of course, we've never seen any evidence of that. Perhaps they have. I just find it astounding, and frankly, hypocrisy is just rampant.
Yeah, the Trump rules, you know, there are different standards for President Trump. And I absolutely agree with Jen that if President Obama, I mean, in 2 seconds flat, folks would have been going crazy and calling off with his head for many reasons. This is certainly very unacceptable for the president.
Jackie Spires, a Democratic congresswoman, has asked for other members of Congress. This is changing the subject a bit.